see him.
Thank you.
Are you good, Max?
I'm good.
All right. All right, Nathan?
Yes.
This is picture. You ready?
I am ready.
Okay, this is the real deal. Here we go, guys. And picture's up. Let's turn over. Roll camera. One, two, three.
Excited. We're doing, I think, definitely the most ambitious video that we've done.
Dustin actually came up with the real general treatment. On Warped Tour, him and Gerard from my camp came up with more of a concise treatment.
Originally, the treatment just kind of came into my head, the very basic structure of it from just listening to the song. So the rally was always in my head, the jailbreak, them sneaking in. Originally it was more of a battle, but it made a little more sense to have them sneak in and then end up sneaking out in the end. But it just kind of formed from the energy. And then I sat down with Gerard. We just kind of brainstormed, bounced ideas back and forth. The children being stolen started coming in as a motive. We started doing some the aesthetics from City of Lost Children as well, just kind of a surreal atmosphere. From there on, we made little changes along the way.
We are named, the shadow overtake us. We are
brought the treatment to directors, trying to find a director that can pull the treatment off with the budget that we had.
My name is Jay Martin, and I'm the director of the Thrice video, The Image of the Invisible. It was a vision that Gerard from My Chemical Romance and I think Dustin had, and it was sort of their idea, and they brought me on to bring it to life. It's cool, these are great guys, they're awesome. Tepe does some ninja work, it was pretty impressive. Dustin got thrown on his ass a few times.
He's about to kill me, but it's going to be good.
I think they've got an intensity. I think Dustin, you know, has a capacity to just explode that I, you know, see every day. And I think they're amazing.
I'm very, very excited about the release of the record.
We're always going to be excited about our new releases, but I think this one's especially important.
And we spend a long time working on it.
Yeah, like it's kind of like
a massive project.
Chronicle of our last year. I just feel like the past year or so, at least of my life, and I know for these guys, it's just been totally involved in this record.
Been working on it for so long, and it's just finally coming together. It's by far been the longest process of anything in this band. Each step we think it's like done, and then it's like, you gotta do this, you're remixing it, and it's been this big process, but definitely worth it.
I mean, yeah, I can't wait to have it out and share it with people and have it finished finally.
We are the image of the invisible! We are known. We know we'll never.
Okay. Pass all the way back here.
Marcus.